coming home and is expected to make a stopover at Atlanta to visit South Korean battery maker SK Innovation's factory. He will arrive back in Seoul on Sunday evening. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.